What's up, YouTubers? It's Fatal back, and I'm here with another edition of my show. Today, I'm gonna be talking about this little beauty you've seen in the corner of my set for a little while now, and it's the DJI Phantom 3. And this thing has been rated one of the top drones of 2016. It's amazing, and it was at an event called the Dakota Access Pipeline Protests. The protesters were actually using this to take some of the first footage of the protests that were going on there. So this thing not only has been an amazing drone in 2016, it's been a little part of history too. So get your HD video with this, and it's available on HobbyTron's website. Unboxings, blinded unboxings. So you're probably wondering why I have a blindfold on my face. I am doing an unboxing with a twist. I'm gonna be blindfolded. Where's the object? Okay, it's gonna be right here. This is the box. I hope that's the right way, people. Could be that way. Found the opening. That's something. We have a controller, people, and it's that way. Is it red?
No, you're wrong.
Is it black?
No, you're wrong.
Is it blue?
Yep.
It's blue? Okay, so this is our controller. It's an RC toy, people. All right, and then this is a plane. It's a plane of some, no, it's not a plane. It's a helicopter. It's a helicopter, is it? It is. It's this helicopter, everyone. Am I holding it right? Right? There's something over here. This is the blank helicopter, insert text up here. And it's awesome.
No, what kind of helicopter is it?
It is, it feels like an Avengers helicopter.
Ooh.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's an Avengers helicopter?
Which one is it?
It's gotta be Iron Man. I love Iron Man.
Is it the blue Iron Man?
No, is that Captain America?
Ding, 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 ding.
Ding! Yay! I'm like, I don't even know where stuff is, and I'm trying to like help you.
Ready for the next?
Yes. This is, oh. So guys, today I have this thing. This is probably remote control as well. It's very, very advanced in the RC world. Here's your instruction booklet. So you got your controller. It's here. Oh, look at that antenna. That's some range on that antenna. And then this thing is a little truck. Is it a little police truck?
No.
No?
What makes you think it's a police truck?
Because there's a truck part right there. Is it green?
Yes.
I guess green? That's awesome, because I can guess colors. Right. It's a green truck. Right. I'm like, what the heck is this one? I don't even know what this is. I don't know. This is weird. This is kind of heavy. It does smell toy-like. There's your instruction booklet. What is this? This is super confusing, dude. What is this? Oh, I know what this is. This is a mounted foregrip with a flashlight attachment.
Boom.
Yeah. So that was blinded unboxings. If you like that, check it out.
Ah, it's good.
Wow. HobbyTron Classic Toys. Ah, HobbyTron Classics. Today, I've got the West Coast Customs Extreme Drifter. I love these little cars. They're awesome little race cars, and they've been around HobbyTron for a little while. So they're full function control drifting cars. It's a little classic RC car to zip around with and just have some all around fun. So that's my classic of the day. All right, so it has occurred to me. It's not occurred to me, it's occurred to Jason, apparently, that I have not been saying goodbye to my viewers. So I am gonna take this opportunity to try out some sign-offs. So here it goes. Goodbye, everybody. And that was lame, so I'm not gonna use that one. Thank you guys for stooking in. And catch us every day here on HobbyTron TV, except for Saturday and Sunday. And we will be back tomorrow with a brand new episode. That's way too long. Stay classy, Los Angeles. No, it's not too. Next time on Fatal TV, I'll have Brad Pitt on the show. Not really, stay tuned. It's not TV, it's HobbyTron TV. I kind of like that. It's not TV, it's HobbyTron TV. What does that even mean?
It's not TV,
it's HobbyTron TV. Can I like do something with the set, like pop up from behind the couch? That was it.
That's the show.
Bee! That was it. Catch us next tomorrow.
Action!
Jason hates me. He wants to watch the world burn.
Are you waiting for action? I'm recording.
Alright, that was our show. If you like my show, subscribe to our channel, like this video, and catch us tomorrow. Ding! Why did I say ding? Ding! 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 Yeah! Scott's gonna be like, that's the one I use. No ping. Edit that. So if you guys liked our show today, click that like button, click that subscribe button, and check us out every day on The Fatal Show. Ping!